Legacy is going to deliver two autograph cards plus two premium edition Optichrome mini cards, as well as four regular premium edition Optichrome cards in every box. The parallel index is so complex, they added an entire sheet to the sell sheet for it. So be sure to check it out at gogts.net, as well as the checklist is also up available in PDF or Excel. And so some of the things we're looking for with those two autos, there's the Under the Light set, future single and dual patch autos of 2020 NFL draftees, future ink combos featuring a unique combination of the top players from the draft. There's a 200 card base set, 100 veterans, 40 legends, 60 rookies, and then several inserts and subsets, including legends, fan favorites, new this year. Oh, yeah, that's right. Dare to tear variations. To tear or not to tear is the question. Find exclusive emerald mini Optichrome parallels inside the dare to tear variations. That would be fun just to find one of those. All right, so the worldwide box break debut of 2020 Panini Legacy NFL football cards with 16 packs, 8 cards per pack. Here we go.
It's kind of an interesting twist there with the Optichrome mini cards being in each one.
Yep.
But Classics is still making an appearance in Chronicles now, right?
Correct. All right.
I don't know if this is data that goes all the way across. Well, first off, are there rookies in this? Or is it just
of course
veterans? Well, of course. What do you never assume? What, you know what happens when I assume?
No, I'm saying because I read, unless you just didn't hear me, there was a couple different times that I mentioned rookies. Future single and dual patch autographs of 2020 NFL draftees, top players from the 20 NFL draft and futuring combos, and the base set has 60 rookies.
There you go. Well, look, I'm looking at the sell sheet myself right now trying to... There it is. There it is. 60 rookies. I see it now. Well, all that to say, I was
Juju
sharing a little... I don't know if it's data that applies or not, but I found it very interesting of the NFL draft cards that I got from Panini. I have sold way more Tua and Chase Young cards. Yeah, defensive end.
Over Joe Burrow.
Or whatever you want to call him. Over Joe Burrow, the number one pick cards.
Here's a rookie of Jordan Love, number 299.
That's pretty cool. Hold that there for another second if you could.
I got to put it back. Legends, Randall Cunningham.
Perfect. Got it. Thank you.
So I wonder if this configuration is going to hold. So you've got some veterans, then a parallel rookie, a legend, and then two regular rookies. Here's Hunter Bryant and Cole Kmet. And so for all of you saying, when are we going to see rookies in their NFL uniforms? Next month with the release of Elite will be the first product to showcase them. Christian McCaffrey, Terrell Williams, Julian Edelman. Let's see. How about a patch auto of rookie LaMichael Perrin from the Florida Gators? Who is he drafted by?
That's a good
though.
It's a good patch for
Yeah, I don't like having to look up like what his pro affiliation is.
Does it say anywhere on the back or
nope?
What's his name? L.A. Michael?
Yeah, L.A. M.I.C.A.L.
Ah, there he is.
Perrin. And I like the auto with the number 2 inscription. That's pretty cool.
Looks like he's on the New York Jets.
Nice.
120th overall pick. I can't do the math to tell what round that is. Third round? Fourth round.
Yeah, not bad.
Fourth round, yeah.
Terrell Davis, timeless talents. Yeah, tell me about it. Legends. Deion Sanders, for sure. Anthony Gordon from Washington State University, quarterback. And DeAndre Swift from the Georgia Bulldogs.
Yeah, at the same time, I get the frustration, but you do got to love those Gators colors, huh?
Oh, yeah, that patch is awesome. Starling Shepard. Julio Jones. Tyrann Mathieu. Tyler Higbee. For the ages, numbered to 100, Joe Montana. That's awesome.
Oh, nice.
Legend. What?
Is the card stock on these like cardboardy?
Glossy. They remind me of, I'm trying to use a brand of theirs that they remind me of. Well, I'm sorry, Panini, but I'm going to say they feel Topps Basie to me. Flagship. That's what they most remind me of. Legends, Minnesota Vikings, Randy Moss. Couple of
Here's
rookies.
A question for
There's
you, Rob.
LaMichael Perrin. I'll pair that base rookie up with that patch auto. What's the question?
Maybe we should get Tracy or Scott on to talk about it. One, we should get one of those guys on anyways. It's been way too long since we talked to them, especially with the, you know, not having the rookie premiere here. But I would be curious, as they've taken over the brand, if there's been any talk about creating a product that has like a Series 1 and a Series 2 that could be, you know, and I know that that never existed in football anyways in the past, as far as I can recall. But could it be cool to have sort of a base product that then later in the year has an update style to it?
I think you could do that with Score Football instead of doing it as a 400 card base set all at once.
Do a 300 and a 200?
Yeah, or something, or increase the number of inserts or something. Here's a chrome How about a prism like under the lights card of Jordan Love?
Well, it would be chrome because it's optichrome.
Right. Oh, yeah, optichrome. Thank you. Fan favorites. Who's this guy? The
Just
Bills,
say the right,
Josh
right
Allen.
Right words before we get sued here.
Yeah. Joe Thomas. Legends for the Cleveland Browns. That's great that he is acknowledged as a legend. He really was. Good guy. Let's see.
God, that makes me feel so old.
Right? Kennedy.
You know
McCoy.
Why? Because I actually waited on him.
Really?
I waited on him at the celebratory dinner the night before he got the award his senior year of college.
That's really cool.
So, you know, they get that award for best offensive lineman. They actually give it in Omaha, Nebraska for some reason.
Interesting.
And so he came into the
Please tell me he was a nice guy.
Oh, yeah. Fantastic guy. Very nice. Cool. Very respectful group of people. But it just makes me feel old to be like, he's retired.
Here's a pretty low numbered parallel. Purple numbered to 10. Of rookie Yadier Grosmatos, defensive end out of Pennsylvania State. Number to 10. Wow.
Interesting.
Legends, Jacksonville Jaguars, Fred Taylor. Jordan Love, regular base rookie. Colin Johnson, rookie.
This is shaping up to be not a bad box with all the parallels of the rookie cards that we're getting.
Yeah, we're actually
a pretty awesome autograph, and there's still another autograph to come.
Yeah, let me also tell you, we got a second box of this, which I'm sending to a frequent contributor, Kelsey Schroyer, who's going to be doing an article and a write-up on it. But we'll be giving away the hits from that in a contest tied to the blog post that he'll be doing. So be sure to be paying attention and watching out for that. Nick Chubb. Let's see. Drew Brees. Chandler Jones. How about orange parallel number to 199 of Green Bay Packers legend Brett Favre? I think that's a good looking card. I like that starburst to match the border color. That's pretty cool.
Mm-hmm.
Warren Moon. Yes, I know it's Brett Favre. I just say that because I think it's funny.
You know, Rob, you just reminded me of a slight irony in our earlier struggle. Couldn't you just compare these to Score?
Yeah, exactly. Very similar to Score. Thank you, Ivan. Thank you for making me say it reminded me of Tops. Score-like. Interestingly enough,
they look cardboardy.
We pulled a card of our baseball future watch prospect out of Prism. This week's football future watch player profile was of Brandon Ayuk, wide receiver out of Arizona State University. Russ is really high on this guy. He thinks he's got a big, big upside. Ben Roethlisberger, Eddie Jackson, Jacoby Brissett, Luke Kuechly, Decoy. League leaders, Brett Favre. Legends, Brett Favre, regular. Henry Ruggs III, Xavier McKinney.
Just a reminder, if you haven't already, make sure you go to twitter.com/goGTSLive because the tweet is already up for the Prism giveaway. So make sure you follow us and retweet.
Oh, yes.
And if you don't follow us, you also get automatically disqualified.
Ivan, these are awesome. Look at this. These are the Optichrome Minis. And this is a red version of Xavier McKinney. And it's numbered at just 75. That's really cool. Oh, I like it. Like it a lot. Want to get this in somebody's hands. We're giving that away. We'll make a mini lot. If we get any more minis, we'll throw it in there and somebody will win a mini lot. Record book, Tom Brady. Some great inserts in here. Legends, Steve Largent, no doubt. Rookie, Jake Fromm. Desmond Patman. Baker Mayfield, Derek Carr, Kyler Murray, a regular Optichrome rookie of Colin Johnson, Patrick Mahomes II for the ages, Brian Urlacher, Chicago Bears legend, Jalen Reagor, rookie, receiver. Yeah. Man, the Eagles got some weapons this year, didn't they? Antonio Gandy Golden, rookie. Courtland Sutton. Devin Singletary. Adam Thielen. And Van Jefferson, rookie Optichrome auto from the University of Florida. Van Jefferson. A lot of people high on this guy, too. Nice hit for somebody there. We've got a yellow rookie parallel, number to 150 of H.J. Hill. Denver Broncos legend Terrell Davis and rookies of A.J. Dillon and Tua. I really like the diversity within each pack, Ivan.
Kind of cool on Van Jefferson. So he went to Florida also. Was drafted by the Rams in the second round of the 2020 NFL draft. So I like him already, being a local Los Angeles, coming to Los Angeles to play, hopefully, assuming we have a season this year. But it's kind of interesting because this is the first I've been hearing of his name. I think he was left out of the top 40 or 32 that Panini sort of originally selected for the first couple instant cards that they did. So cool to see him get autographs. Is that on card?
Or is a very stylishly placed transparent sticker, Joe Burrow rookie.
Again, the reason I had to ask was it looked pretty smooth and seamless.
Yeah.
So, So I might have to be going out on eBay myself and just picking up one of those after this. Go Rams, go. Oh, there's Marty Joe Burrow. Mack.
DJ Moore. Dan Marino, Timeless Talents. Timeless Talents. Dallas Cowboys legends, Emmitt Smith. Javon Kinlaw, rookie. And Cam Akers. Philip Lindsay, Josh Allen, Terry McLaurin, Optichrome rookie of T. Higgins, record book Peyton Manning, Legends of Kansas City, Len Dawson, local from the high school in the town I live in now. Jeff Okuda, he was last week's Football Future Watch player profile. And let's see, we got three packs left.
I'm going to jinx us here in a good way. And I'm going to go ahead and post that tweet so that everybody can go out and repost it. So that way we do pull a one of one in these next couple of packs. How does that sound, Rob?
I like it.
That said, you can go right now to twitter.com/goGTSLive and go ahead and get entered to win the hits from this box. Both autos for sure. At least one mini, maybe more minis, and who knows what we might still have. One or two more cards, or one or two more packs left to go.
Travis Kelce, Aaron Donald, Carson Wentz. All right, one more mini. How about Walter Jones, Seahawks legend, offensive tackle. Getting some love the Optichrome Mini. Record book, Emmitt Smith. Arizona Cardinals legend, Pat Tillman. AJ, what is this guy's name? AJ Empenza.
Rob, I just got a little distracted because I looked at what's next to open up my tab. Talk about burying the lead.
What?
Next up, we got a box of Court Kings to open and give away.
Yeah, our second look. Yeah, we did. Looked at this last week. Mark Ingram II, Harrison Smith, Ryan Tannehill. Ooh, look at this rookie. Wow, numbered to just 10. This looks very. This is like pink cracked ice. Look at this. Wow. CJ Henderson. I'm going to throw this in with the minis because it's so shiny and it's numbered to 10.
So two numbered to 10.
It's
parallels.
Numbered 10 of 10.
And he's number one. And if you divide 10 by 10, you get one. So we just pulled an incredible rookie card.
For the ages, Kurt Warner.
eBay one of one.
San Francisco 49ers legend Jerry Rice.
And you know, Rob, I'm always looking at different aspects of collecting, including values. I think values are part of collecting, and I think it's a fair thing. And it's fun to analyze. I cannot remember the name of the player now, which is also embarrassing. But I remember last year I looked back at some of our hits from 2 years before that we'd given away, and there was a defensive guy. I'm not saying CJ Henderson is going to have this happen, but there was a defensive guy that at the time was a third or fourth round pick. Nobody knew who he was, and he had gone on to be an all-pro 2 years in a row by that point. So it's like, you never know. It's way too early to judge a box of whatever you pull. But what's super cool and what I like doing, I mentioned Chase Young. I picked up quite a few of Chase Young's instant cards because I was like, this is fun. I really enjoy the chase of defensive players and sort of riding it out and seeing if they can make a name for themselves.